beautiful old German master violin from the Anton Schuster workshop in Markneukirchen. It's a Guarnerius model. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grained spruce front. The age is approximately 1960s-1970s. The violin received a complete new setup with new ebony pegs, new ebony tailpiece and ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.